Standing for nearly 60 years, the old City Hall Annex building in Jacksonville came crashing down in less than a minute. Well, just like that, the falling debris created a dust cloud. It lasted for hours. The planned implosion of the 15-story building came just 2 months after demolition began at the old courthouse. The mayor believes this will allow the city to create a new path for the downtown as well as the riverfront.